There's more progress on the road to reopening. Comic-Con is coming back in person to the Javits Center in October. Before the pandemic, thousands of people would pack the convention center on the west side to celebrate their favorite comic books and characters. But last year, Comic-Con was virtual. This year, producers say that they will operate at reduced capacity, subject to state guidelines. Temperature screenings and, of course, face coverings will be required.